lot of room for improvement in this team. The fans are worried already, with just three games played, that this team might actually be going down.
Yeah, I mean, they've put an awful lot of pressure on themselves, the way that they've played, the results that they've picked up. They really need to reverse it sooner rather than later.
Well, they're in a good position here. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too, to intercept there. Ahmed. Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out off that player there. Now Samwell. Got to be.
Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
And the way he's guided that into the left-hand side of the goal, it's wonderful technique.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Aguero. Hamsik. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Nishimura. Now who? Ahmed. And they've cut it out. Adkins. And the referee's read that perfectly. They can play on even though it was a foul.
Yeah, I think he's going to get a yellow card after this move, but he should let the move go on.
Now Samwell. Here's Lee, attacking now. He's very confident with the ball at his feet. Could see what he was trying to do, but the defender in the way. Chang, trying to get the ball in behind. That's a good... And in the shot go! Now the shot!
Oh, what a game! They've equalised. Both sides really attacking better than they're defending. And from the neutral point of view, that's really exciting. Level again.
Not there when needed, the goalkeeper, as it turned out.
No, one or two of his defenders looking at him, having words, and you can understand why. Poor decision from him.
Samuel. Lee. Now Kong. Here's Chung. Is Eto. No great danger here, but they've got the ball, that's the most important thing. There's a dangerous feel to this attack, it's looking good from their point of view. Hamsik. He's got his shot off now, in with a chance. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Up went the flag, offside given, free kick. And the defender has blocked the cross, and he's done it well. There's good progress with this attack. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
And shoots!
Shot blocked here. We're going to get a corner here because of that deflection. Corner swung in, punched away by the goalkeeper. Strong play with his back to the goal, helps the team this. Here's Eto.
Can finish it off!
They have taken the lead!
Keeper's got no chance because he's hit it so hard to his right.
And we restart the game 2-1. Hamsik neatly intercepted. He's got some room out here in the wide position. That's a splendidly timed slide tackle to dispossess the opposition.
quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Clever ball. Real opening now. How did he save that?
Yeah, he's one of the best in the business from those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
In goes the corner. Comes out with a punch to Clint. Stop the game for the free kick. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Ahmed, chance to go, guided through. He's through here. A real opening for him. Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
It was a great race, a great pace and a fantastic goal.
Well, how quickly did they go from back to front there? What a counter-attack.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Really trying to use the full width. Good punch from the goalkeeper from the cross. That's a good spot by the defender. Here's Sack. More news on the injury, and Jeff Shreves is the man in possession of the information.
Nasty landing on the shoulder for him there, and he's in real discomfort. He's a tough boy, I think he'll stay on.
Jeff, thanks for that. It's in the laws, the advantage, and the referee applying it well then. It'll be a throw. Nishimura. Adkins. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Very good distance to the clearance.
Here's Samuel.
To Chung. Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Here's Samuel.
And it's in!
That is one of those special moments you don't often see.
A glorious goal. That's a great goal from long range.
Well, I don't think he'll score many better than that in his entire career, Martin. He was a long, long way out.
That is what the fans love to see. A goal hit like that. Adkins. In a great position to pull it back. Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score. Here's Lee. That's the end.
So it is time now for the start of the second half.
Good forward play from them. Oh, he's going to shoot from here.
Well, nowhere near. He was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
Who? He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that.
Keita.
Well, this attack could have been a menace to it. Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. He's blocked the shot well.
The keeper kept it out.
on the move and able to cut out the pass. Neatly intercepted.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Aguero. And Nishimura.
What we get to see, of course, the assistants don't. Whether that'll change down the years, I'm not sure. But anyway, the replay here shows he's got it right.
He has. I mean, there was no real goal-scoring chance, but the defence would be pleased that their organisation caught him off.
Well, they could pose some danger now. Well, that's good defending. Now, can he take them on? The attack has fizzled out here. Goal kick. Jack, there's some potential in this move. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Now that's a throw. Adkins. Hamsik. Here's Kim. He might be through. And here, it's the goalkeeper's ball. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. It was an opportunity to really put some pressure on the defenders, but the ball was a woeful one, too high.
Here's Samuel.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Let's see what the ref's going to do.
Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
Now, Samuel.
Excellent work with the tackle. Change of possession here. Ahmed.
Adkins.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. They've got numbers in this attack and it looks dangerous.
Referee says play on.
Now, it wasn't a good tackle without any doubt, but the worst thing for supporters when you've got the ball is to hold up the play.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Quick-witted and quick in his movement, too, to intercept there.
Well, down on the touchline, getting the details about that injury is Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
The feeling down here is he's twisted his knee. You can just see him testing it out every now and then. At the moment, though, he's carrying on.
Jeff showing he's right amongst it and knows what's going on down there. Is Eto, and it's gone out of play there. On to Kalou.
Good defending. Gets his foot in there. Throw in to come. Chang. And shoots! Referee's given a corner. Defended well. This turn, guiding the pass through.
played in the clear. Real opening for him. Well, that's a goal with class written all over it.
It looks wonderful when it comes off, not quite so when it doesn't.
He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
Oh, I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
Getting forward well as a team now. They look at the ref, and he says penalty.
Didn't hesitate, did he? Pointed to the spot.
Penalty.
It's game on again, 5-3. Here's Eto. Now Kong. Hamsik.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Can he pick the right options?
I'll try one now. Well, that goal puts them on the comeback trail, possibly. Deficit cut to just one goal now, and they'll be hoping to use the time profitably. You never know, maybe turn this around totally. Incredible game, one that we'll remember a long, long time with so many goals.
Qureshi. Now who? Now Kalou. It's looking good, this move. Could get his cross in now. Adkins. Trying to catch the player in possession. That's the end.